Let's beat that.
Oh, look, Polkat car's dirty.
Polkat car dirty.
It's hella
dirty. My car has a little bit of dirt on it. Look at my car.
Mine's.
I'm stuck in a weird
wheels.
Camera angle. How do I get out of it?
Hit the.
It's like
big...
focusing towards bugs.
Oh, hit circle.
You bump circle, yeah.
Oh, lame.
Look at us. Look at this. Look at these skid marks on here. That's amazing.
Yeah, I don't know what happened there.
Right.
Or as Polkat would call them, tread marks.
Tread marks because he's driving a tank.
Don't tread on me, okay?
There it is.
There it is.
Shit.
There it is.
That's
funny.
All right,
let's drive down the highway here. Come on, guys.
So I asked on Twitter.
No, don't do that.
What people would like to see us do.
First mistake.
We could ride donkeys together.
Holy shit, I got a lot of responses really quick.
No donkeys in this game.
Is there any donkey
literally got a literally a minute ago, and I think I have about 9 responses here. First one's Jet Fight. Second one's Free Roam. Foot race from Los Santos Airport to the top of Chilean. Foot race.
What? No.
That would take about 8 hours.
Kill myself.
Fuck that.
Modded mission. That's impossible. Or
there it is.
Zombie capture, which I don't think we can, right?
We got 3 people. It'd be terrible.
GTA race. Helicopter demolition derby. That could be kind of fun.
I like that one.
People really liked us holding. People really liked us holding off from the cops. Someone says tank fight on top of a building. Do 99 laps around the Air Force.
That's
steel jets and rockets evasion. Pirates of the Alamo. We can do Pirates of the Alamo with Polkat. We haven't done that yet.
Yeah, Polkat, have you Pirates of the Alamo yet?
Nope.
Rob Storrs. In a Rob flickering Storrs? Star type way, he said.
That's not even any of them. That's not even. Is that Polkat's? Polkat, do you have. What's your stars?
His is going to be.
I don't have stars.
His is going to be flickering. No, because Zach Sirius is losing stars. Mine's blinking stars.
The original.
Jeff's is flashing stars. So I guess yours can be flickering stars.
There it is.
Cute.
You can thank Echo 01.
Look at this Pepto Bismol Porsche. Look at this Pepto Bismol Porsche. And you got this lime green.
Yeah, what happened?
You guys are driving ridiculous colored cars. I'm over here with my black and white. I'm all like.
Because we're different.
I usually have the least respectful car.
First of all.
And I'm in the most respectful car.
First of all.
And I'm dirty.
First of all, this is a Lamborghini. Okay. It needs to be in a ridiculous color. He's driving
pink
a Pepto Bismol
Power Rangers.
Porsche. He should be punched in the face.
Okay, pink let's. Power. Excuse me.
Pink this power. Is a, there
you know
is
who
everybody.
You're talking to.
Pink power what's Ranger. Up with this traffic jam over here? You see this?
Polkat 324 on Twitter says, "Can we ride donkeys while shooting ice cubes at each other?"
Guys, come over here and see this traffic jam. Look at this.
So a lot of people are saying like either
come
like
come over here and look at this traffic
I'm
jam.
Looking at the goddamn traffic jam. Oh, what
look
the
at
fuck?
It.
What is
look
going
it's
on?
Trying to figure it's there's a Hummer against. Oh God.
Excuse me.
This is going to be the episode right here. Oh my God. What is going on? What? Some traffic probably driving in oncoming.
Oh, they were going to beat his ass. Oh no, dead.
Thanks, Bugs.
That guy just shot a million miles into the air.
Oh, I thought it was going to be a chain reaction. What happened?
That's not what you remember. This gen is not like that, like last gen.
I liked that. I liked the chain reaction. It was awesome because all these cars would have exploded in a big.
Damn it.
Pepto Bismol piece of shit.
Watch out.
Let's rob some Storrs.
So, yeah, a lot
everybody.
Of people said like robbing Storrs, so like blinking Storrs. They also said air fights, like jet fights or helicopter demolition derbies.
Now let's pick a vehicle out of vehicles around here to rob Storrs in.
Whoa. That was weird.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, we can
fugitive.
Do we can rob
no,
Storrs.
I don't like,
and,
no, I don't
do a
fugitive.
Blinking Stars.
Ooh, Jeep Grand Cherokee.
Oh, BJ.
No, Canis.
BJ.
No, let's do something that would be.
I have a
BJ. That would be realistically on the ground, but.
I have a BJ right here.
That's.
So we're not taking our.
We've done something in the BJ before, though. We've never done anything in the Canis Seminole.
I'm getting a BJ.
You're going to keep saying it, but we've never done anything in the Canis. Or in the BJ XL. Or we've done.
Oh, we've never
losing
done. There
stars.
We go. Well, guess what I have?
No, sorry.
A BJ.
We've done. No, we've done losing stars in it.
So.
So rehash content.
No, I'll rehash your content.
No doubt you will.
There it is.
That's what your knockoff losing stars is.
You mean the original series? Blinking
what
stars.
Check date.
I'll check date. We check poll.
So,
Come on,
am I grabbing a car?
What do you want, Polecat? Which one? Which vehicle that we have entices you better?
No, you're not grabbing a car. You're getting in one of our cars to go steal, go rob stores.
No.
No, you're not. I just. What did you just say?
I don't listen to English.
Get in the Jeep. Come on.
Fuck your Jeep.
Fuck your Jeep.
How about this one? Let's do this one.
Screw that. Let's go.
Let's do this one.
The whole time, Zach, I'm gonna flip you off.
This thing's teal.
Oh, you're jerking, and you have a gun in your hand.
I'm a gangster jerker.
How is that
jerking with a gun in his hand?
Look at this.
Not on my screen. What, a gun in his jerk hand?
Yeah, he's got an Uzi in his jerk hand.
No, he does not have an Uzi in his jerk hand.
He has an Uzi in his jerk hand on my screen. Let's go. Canada Seminole.
You gotta update your jerk motions.
That's
.exe.
All right, so wait, where's the convenience store in here? There is none.
There is none.
His Uzi just... every animation, for some reason, you have your gun in it for me.
What about me?
Well,
you're putting your... No, Bugs, you're fine. You're just DJing back
there. I just flicked
there.
The booger on your windshield.
That's...
By the way.
So, Polecat's putting a gun in his
broke.
Nose.
He was putting a gun in... Yep, still is. Still is. I don't even know what that's about. And by the way, this is probably not going to be good for a Losing Stars. That's why it's perfect for a Losing Stars. Stop picking your nose.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm headed to the convenience store that's closest down here.
Okay. That works.
Even though I guess there was technically one closer up. Deal with it.
You can make a design out of it in the back of his seat, Bugs. You could just stick him like
in the back of his head.
Yeah. Oh, that too.
That's messed up. If you don't stop, I'm going to come back there and...
Go ahead.
What do you get?
Punch
you.
Going
to touch that booger hand? I don't think so.
I ain't touching nobody's booger hands.
Exactly. You won't come back there.
Yeah. I ain't afraid of no booger hands. Excuse me?
Sup,
booger. Yeah, I'm looking back. I was looking back. Totes. Would you
fuck
guys?
That's not how you hold it. You don't hold a gun like with your hand all broken.
You don't
and
either.
Shit.
You're doing the same thing.
No, I'm not.
Shut up.
Yes, you are. Bugs
drive
is holding
the
gun
car.
So stupidly.
Drive it. Shut up and drive.
That's not. Oh, that's so broken.
Shit. I'll beat your face hole.
Oh, seems legit.
You gonna eat his face hole or beat his face hole?
I'm gonna beat and eat it.
Oh.
So wrong.
Please reword all those things.
Advice.
Oh, fuck. Do you feel comfortable having guns pointed at everyone head? Like
I don't
it?
Feel comfortable with either of you in the same vehicle as me.
If you hit a bump, we could all
Excuse
die.
Excuse me? Ruiner? Off the...
Yeah, Ruiner just suicided.
Yeah,
because
I think I heard some shots. Who shot at him?
Who shot at him?
Nobody.
Why do you have to repeat what I said? Why
because
is there
you
a
didn't say
hover
it, right?
In the middle of the freaking road?
How do I change my weapon?
Excuse me?
I got
who
square.
Shot at the windshield? Who got us a star before we even got to the freaking thing?
I'm telling
Not
you.
Not me.
Say one more word. Oh, can I go in first?
Great. Now the traffic is losing their minds, too.
Oh, my God. Oh, great. It looks so much better in first person.
You weren't in first person this whole time?
No. I was, like, trying to... Oh, I can, like, point at Bugs's face. I want to shoot
what
you so
What are you
right
guys
now.
Doing? We're trying to freaking get to the convenience store first.
This is the thug life.
This is
in GTA.
Not the thug life.
The way you're holding your gun with your arms saying, this is the thug life.
I know.
Excuse me?
Wait, don't pull over. Get the fuck.
Excuse me?
Damn it.
Go,
bro,
you drive.
Got the cops on us.
Look like you have lipstick on. Do you have lipstick on?
No, you have lipstick on too. So
I should
shut
shoot
up.
You right now. Don't
so
look.
So shut
me.
Up. You're literally
don't,
not holding
you're literally
a gun.
Holding a gun out the window back at my face. This doesn't make
gun
any
at
sense.
Yours?
Well, Polecat's holding the gun at me like
no.
The most retarded
the way you're
person.
Holding the gun, you're so gentle with it.
That's
you're so gentle. It's like I'm just pew.
All right. Well, I guess we're not even going to have the opportunity to rob the store. We're just going to have to run from the cops.
Should we shoot the cops?
Yes.
Okay, I got
well,
it.
Well, we could...
Bugs, your arms in the way.
We could go in there and still rob the store.
Yeah, and then what, hold up in the store?
No, just jump... Here, go to one of these stores real quick. I'll run in, I'll grab the register, and then we...
Why are there, like, three... There's, like, three convenience stores in, like, a one-mile radius here, yet there's none in...
You loosen up a little, Zach. You're looking a little stiff while driving.
I'm always so stiff.
You're always so stiff?
All right, go, Bugs. All
right, I'm going.
I'll drive around the block.
What a... I'll pick the radio station.
Tell me when you're ready. We don't have radios.
Yeah. So.
Well.
Yeah. Fuck. Make sure your music's
trying
off,
to be
bro.
Helpful. Oh shit. Oh, I should check that. Shit.
Bugs, tell me when you're coming out.
Hold on. It's off. Stuff
of the closet.
All right. I'm done robbing all this money. Now come pick me up.
Oh, get in. Get in.
Shut the front
it.
Door.
Get in.
In. Screen
oh
door
God.
First.
Oh no.
You ran that
oh
dude
God.
Over, and that guy
traffic
hit us.
Traffic is freaking
I can't,
out.
How do you expect me to shoot under these conditions?
Under conditions.
You don't have strokes, and
maybe I want to.
Maybe you want to. Maybe you want to have strokes. Does it smell like toast right now? Okay.
Does it smell like buttered rolls?
A little bit like cinnamon.
Smell like buttered rolls?
Buttered rolls.
That's cinnamon. A Zachary Housenack reference.
Come on, Zachary.
Glad nobody's going to get it.
What?
Because it was not while on YouTube.
No, it wasn't. It was Zachary Housenack off YouTube. Get it?
I'm shooting Great. The car.
By the way, I hate tagging Zach at like on his fan page on
don't
Facebook.
Talk, yeah, no,
it's the longest thing
it.
Ever.
Don't have to talk
Zachary,
about
Zachary, first of all, you have the longest name ever that out of anybody I've ever met. And then you have on YouTube. That's necessary.
Thank you.
Jesus. Thank you. You could have just done, like, YT or something.
Thank you.
Nope. Huge super... Why don't you just do onyoutube.com, brought to you by Google, Verizon Fios FTW.
Thank you. We're actually not doing... Damn it, I had
Let's
to say something
get another
about
store.
It. We're not doing so bad right now.
Let's get another store. Preferably not this one up here, because it's down the street from the police station.
Oh, yeah,
maybe go straight and then curve to the left. That
Excuse
one at
me?
The gas station.
Excuse me.
What?
Excuse me, okay.
How'd you get a Molotov? Oh, you still have Molotovs. Jesus.
Should I do it? Sure.
Oh, you That's just bombed the thing. That
Chinese-looking thing.
That Chinese red square.
The Chinaman?
Wow. See, now you want to make it a race thing.
That's yep. not a race thing. It's just a way to...
Yeah, because they commonly are referred to as Chinamen.
Yeah. Messed up.
You don't know how they do it
okay,
in California.
Bugs, come on. Get out, go.
You could have got me a little closer to the door.
I got
Sorry
this.
About that.
And then you're going to run me over.
Polecat, are
I'm
you going to get in there?
I'm stuck on the donuts.
Chicken. What the fuck are you doing?
I'm going to keep
leave
driving.
Me.
I'm going to keep driving.
Shit stain. All right,
I'm stuffing money in my pockets.
You're the one that got out of the car like an
I
idiot.
I was protecting Bugs.
Yeah, keep protecting him in there.
I am.
All right, I got the money.
Oh, God. All right, I'm coming back.
Let's go.
I'm around the block, though.
This shit.
What does that mean? Hurry up.
Oh, God.
Hurry up. Polecat's in it. Oh, I just shot you in the face a little
oh,
bit.
Oh my donkey, Go. Don Doe.
Polecat?
Polecat, get in.
Gonna yes. get in, get in.
On my way to Chinatown.
Duck. Stop Duck. Talking about China.
Duck.
North Korea.
You racist?
I look like I'm asleep in the passenger seat when I duck. That
what
was
the
four stars.
Polecat! Polecat, get in.
Died. What was that?
Dead.
That's totally not cool. No, Bugs is dying. Son of a bitch.
Oh my god.
I need a pickup. You all died.
Polecat that cop hit us into a tree and Polecat the car glitched out so bad
Fuck.
That Polecat got like rocketed out of it.
Yeah, that was
First
not
of all,
good.
Zach should
oh
not be
my
driving
god.
The vehicle.
I was driving fine. We lasted a while and we were in four
oh
stars there at the
end.
Beacon, I already got cops. Shit.
Oh my god.
Oh, don't hit me. That did not work.
That was the best thing ever.
Oh, stop
this
your car.
This is Chinatown over here. He was talking about China.
Chinatown?
That's unnecessary.
Getting shot in my butthole. Fudge.
Ah, messed up.
Typical.
I just gave you guys some money.
There it is, $343. Thank you.
Thank you.
There you go.
I'm gonna go buy a coat.
Was that worth it?
That's not even coat money in GTA Online.
Nope.
I know the right places.
That's
not
how it
works. Go ahead.
Yeah, that's really
what's
how it
the
works.
Name of this place?
Cheap Chinaware.
Oh, okay, we're gonna steal this one.
I got
steal
a I got one. A Granger.
Oh.
I got
that's
a
fucked up.
Donkey.
That's fucked up.
I got a Granger.
Right, come on, let's go. You have cops?
Nope.
Polecat's like glitching around for
oh,
me.
Oh,
like, what the hell is going on?
I got the great internet right now.
Alright, here we're gonna go to this one over here. Who's gonna run in?
I will.
Polecat will.
So if you run in and if you punch the dude behind the counter, you can just hit right on the D-pad and take the money out yourself. You don't have to wait for him.
Okay. Sock him in the face and then
yeah.
steal the money.
That was unnecessary. Long. all.
Yeah, sock him in the face and then rip all the money sock out of the register.
Rock him, sock him, robots him.
Face sock him.
This is
face sock him. Face sock him.
This is not
this
right.
This is gonna work well. Nailed it.
Yes.
Can't believe that actually worked.
Nailed it. Good
all right,
job.
Go into the liquor store, Polecat. Go.
You wait till the fucking vehicle stops. Safety.
Safety. We're
shit. Safety first when it comes to robbery, Zach.
That's from here.
Oh.
Nobody has said that ever in the history of, oh, this is the one you told me not to rob from, Bug, because
I know, but we were not four stars.
Why are they? Oh.
Jumping over the counter doesn't work.
Dead. And I guess they had nobody in the SWAT truck.
Go.
Nope.
Go.
There was just one guy driving
Let's
it,
go.
I guess.
Oh, we got Rian. Oh, that was a cop.
Wall. Wall cop in the street. All right, let's go to the
Ready
next
for
one.
The next one. I'm pro at the socking him in the
We're
face
gonna
and
rob
stealing
all
the money.
All the stores in the city. Hopefully.
We can do it. Who's driving? Bugs? Yeah?
Yep.
We have more of a chance.
Seems legit. It wasn't my fault that we, the last situation that occurred where you flew out of the car for no reason.
Oh my I'm god. Sorry. It was. We glitched out so hard on my screen and then Polecat just pops out. Like, makes no sense.
Yeah, he used the ejector seat button for some
he really
reason.
Did.
The door
he
flew
really,
off.
Yeah,
and
the door
did flew.
Yeah. James Bond like, ejected.
Ejected.
Ejected. It's all
got close. It. Got it.
This one. Get in there, Polecat.
Go. Go. They're all the same store people. It must be family members. I don't understand.
Here
we go.
Interject matters.
Interject something about him being a racist.
Oh, well, this guy's Indian. The other guy was Chinese.
Wow.
So, like I said.
There it is.
Racist.
There's racism. Different types of races in Grand Theft Auto. Just pointing them out is now racist.
It's the definition
go, go,
of racist.
Go. It's three white guys robbing stores.
Oh,
we
now it's a racist.
That's racist. See? You're making
now
everything
race
racist. Somebody mark on the map good. The next store. I can't see. I don't see one on the mini map.
Can
even
we rob closed stores?
You probably
no.
That's not how that works.
Can we at least beat the people up that own the
yes,
closed stores?
Yes, but that's
stores?
Not. There's no point.
There's no that doesn't accomplish.
Go to this
anything.
One, Bugs. Go to the one up at, near the market.
Go
to the one up there.
Feel good about ourselves.
Feel good about ourselves for beating up the closed store people.
Yeah, you just want to
seems
drive
logical.
Around being racist.
Yes,
it's exactly.
It's all dependent on what race is working.
Will we not be here? getting frame raped, by the way. This PC beta of GTA 5.
Oh, there it is.
Don't
is really
say that.
There it is.
I don't want to have to deal with the comments.
There it is.
I'm not getting good performance right now.
Disclaimer. I just shot
no.
random person.
Oh, I knew it. I saw that from the beginning.
Locked on to random person, by the way. I'm locking on to helicopter majamas up here.
Helicopter majamas.
Oh, I got somebody in the... Not the pilot.
Of course not. You never get the pilot first.
Oh, we should get the armored truck.
Oh, shit.
That would be a cool idea, because that's way more money.
Oh, damn.
You know where it's at?
Yep, I see it on the minimap.
Oh, I do too. Yeah, let's do that. That'd be cool. Anyone have explosives?
Yep.
Of course we have explosives. I just ate Taco Bell today.
Good.
Wow, there goes that sponsorship. Right down the toilet.
I think
straight
last time
explosive.
When we were racing too, we brought up Taco Bell because Bugs was like, yeah, I got that Taco Bell Gordita Korea Crunch wrap.
Oh my
I don't
God.
Remember
Come
that.
On, Zach, do your job back there.
We're getting pounded from every side.
All right,
show you
I'm gonna plant it and blow it. I don't
there,
care how
there.
That sounds.
There it is.
Typical
do
Bugs.
It.
Planted, blown.
I'll get the
somebody
money.
Get
somebody
it.
Grab
somebody
it.
Somebody get
it.
Oh, people in front
someone
of us.
Someone get them.
Hurry up, Polecat.
I can't. Oh, nice. Nailed. Good.
Okay, hurry up.
Got it. Go, I'm gonna die.
I'm going. Crouch, duck, hide.
Crouch, duck, hide, everybody.
Crouch, duck, hide.
It's a new version of Duck, Duck, Goose.
Yeah, it's when you're getting shot at. Crouch, duck, hide.
All right, how do I split this dough?
Oh, we Toad's got to
go
into
your inventory, cash, share cash from last gerb.
Toad's got to
tire out. Inventory,
yeah, I know. I hear it.
Cash.
I hear it flopping, but we haven't lost it yet.
Excuse me.
That's what tires do. They flop before they drop.
Oh.
Once they flop, they just can't drop.
That's you're literally the worst.
I don't know the God, I should have paid attention
right.
in school.
Interaction menu, inventory, cash, share cash from last job.
Yeah, how should I break it down though? It's all in percentage.
Just you just give us 30%.
Yeah.
30%.
Yeah, and then all everybody right. get
25% it is.
Wow. $400.
Just kidding, it was 30%.
Wasn't even
worth
it.
30%. Did I just say 30%?
We got Grangers.
There we go.
We got lots of Grangers.
Okay, going.
I need
go
to switch
quicker.
To my...
Why does he does this weird shit when he gets...
Grangers, 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 Grangers!
I'm shooting!
Dude!
Punch. Remember to duck. hide, explode.
I'm gonna punch you again. Don't touch me like that.
Are you fighting with that guy?
Yes.
Hurry the
He's
hell
touching
up.
Me.
Let's go.
Go.
We have one tire. So I'm a little bit concerned about that.
Why don't we steal a new car?
Let's find
a
one.
Mini Cooper.
Let's find a four-door. Yeah.
Oh, this is not.
Oh, here we go. This Hummer right here.
Yes.
This one right here.
I'll shoot the driver if it doesn't lock on anyone.
Getting out?
Oh.
I just exploded the boy.
Oh, my God. What the? Oh, my God.
Get back in. Get back in.
Go. Go. Go.
Oh, not good.
Hold on. I got him.
No,
I
got him. Nailed it.
Oh,
shit.
What's going on?
We getting stopped in the front. Duck.
Go.
Crouch.
Dead.
Polka's dead. Find new vehicle, Polka.
So much frame rate is just happening back here because I'm sticky bombing everything.
I'll pick you guys up.
Find a new vehicle.
Pick Enterprise.
And then
let's
meet up.
Oh, I see one. Come
Damn
on,
it.
Run faster.
Oh,
I'm gonna get hit by the car. I died again.
What just happened?
You ran across the
street
without
looking both ways and died.
Oh no, that's
spike strip van.
Yeah, let's
hit it. The Grangers don't fuck around. No.
Oh, we're not stealing it.
Yeah, steal it.
Oh, we are stealing it.
No, stop.
I can't get out. Why can't I get out of the...
I got it.
I'm being an idiot.
Jesus, get in.
Get this stupid go.
Stealing a car.
We got a spike strip van.
All right, well, I'm going to come at least meet up with you guys.
Where are you?
Yeah, we'll pick you up. Enterprise shit.
Enterprise shit
because we lost a tire already.
Okay, already. Well, we could take a...
Well, it's still bulletproof, so... Well, bullet resistant.
No!
Ow! Get in.
Okay.
Get in quicker than that.
Quicker?
Get in the fucking
car. I can't
shoot
at this angle. Get in.
Remember to duck, hide, crouch.
We can't hide, crouch back here.
I can. Oh, I think.
Can I not first person?
I can.
Oh, that's vomiting. Okay.
Yeah, that's not something you do.
Oh, I can't. If I duck while I'm first person, I can't see through the grate on the window.
This
so
is good,
that's a problem.
I'm gonna
so
get
I won't
a light
drive first
gun.
Person. I think there's another one over here somewhere that we can. Yeah, there's one that we're coming up to. Oh no!
What?
Oh. We just drove across that massive spike strip and we didn't lose a tire.
I threw how easy it is to shoot people while we're spinning?
Hey, sorry that freaking car wanted to be an idiot.
English is the best first language for bugs.
Front door. Talking about me.
No, really though, if you're gonna shut the front door, at least shut the screen door before it, because that's how mosquitoes get in. Well, if you want mosquitoes,
don't tell me
whatever.
I don't know my
Am I doing this or you, Zach?
What are we doing? I'll get out. I'll go.
Okay.
I'm running.
I need to get in the front seat. This is
God, my health is low. My health is low.
Go.
This is stupid. What am I doing?
Get
run. Just leave now, please. I feel like I'm literally incapable of doing anything. Like, I feel like I literally am the slowest human being.
Yeah.
Running and, like, walking in there.
Yeah, me
and
Morket are just asleep in the front here.
I'm
literally asleep
out.
In the front.
Oh, he's coming up to the door.
I'm coming.
You should have shot him.
No, I didn't see him.
Go.
I'm in first person. He's beating
Go.
Me. I'm dead.
Go.
Shit.
We're going.
Well, me and you are.
We got riddled with bullets. Oh, my God.
Nothing but bullets.
Riddled.
I need to get picked up again.
Riddled with bullets. Oh, my God. I need stickies. Oh, maybe not right this second. Let's go. I can't do anything in
Listen,
this.
Listen, you saying go isn't going to make it happen.
I'm just saying I can't do anything from this side.
I can't do anything from this side either, so... Fuck, we got one wheel and it's shit.
Okay, there we go.
There's Polecat.
I can do something.
God damn it. You guys have a car? Shit.
Yep.
Fuck, I'm stuck on a pine apple.
A pineapple.
Oh shit, no, I can't do anything. I can't do anything about this guy right beside us. I can't do anything about the Granger.
Go.
I can't do anything about it. Oh,
this
there it is.
This is the worst car when you have no
Dude,
rubber
it's
on the
so
tire.
Unbelievably bad.
Oh,
who wants stealing
one?
A new
Steal
car
this
would
one.
Be a good idea.
Oh my God.
Go. Get in.
No.
Get in.
No.
Get in.
God damn it.
Get in.
Get in.
Okay. I threw a sticky bomb. Go.
Don't blow it yet.
I'm dead. I died.
I died too.
Oh my
at the
God,
same
I'm
time.
I'm still alive in the back seat in the pond. Son of a bitch.
I watched it drive into
the
water.
The fuck is this? I'm going to stay here so maybe they won't see me. They'll think I'm dead.
That's
There it is.
It's working so far.
Does it?
It is.
I'm still getting shot in my face.
Getting shot in my
face. Bugs?
I got a Granger. I'm right around the corner, Zach.
Can I swim?
We're coming for you. Is it,
Zizzle? Where is that gonna go? I don't know. Like,
get him in! What are you doing?
I'm hitting.
I'm gonna die. This is it.
Nope.
Dead.
Nope.
Dead.
Get the fuck in.
This is so horrible sometimes. Look at the amount of cops over there. Holy crap.
Where's Polcat? There he is. All right, we have Polcat, to go this way.
I feel like this is Dying Light. But with instead of zombies,
no, what was that?
They popped a tire mid-drive and we shot off.
Other side, Polecat. Other side, Polecat.
It doesn't matter. You'll move over. Jesus.
I'm trying. God damn you. No, this is fucking street ball. Fox, you're fucking everything up right now. It's all your fault.
Me. I'm fucking everything really you.
Try your internet, Polecat.
It's probably that shit Comcast you got.
Probably both your internets.
Yeah, listen. Don't talk about Comcast when you're rocking the same shit.
Hey, fuck Comcast.
Fucking A.
Never getting that sponsor, nor did I want it.
No, what was that?
A fucking U-turn for no reason. Here we go. Next door.
Cruising with players.
All right, I'm closest.
Whoever's on that side.
Granger.
God, get in the door. Condomile's fucking me up.
Sorry?
Condomile. Oh, uppercut. Nailed it. I wish you could bash that and just take the whole register.
Yeah, because those aren't heavy.
That would be cool. No, not
damn it, I didn't throw that far enough.
Go.
All right, we're going. We need to find another store.
Ooh, get going.
Oh.
I'll look for the store.
Get going.
Shoot.
All right, there we go. We're going to the next one.
Come on, get up my butt. That's not what I meant to say.
Get up my butt.
We took the
that
shit
Tokyo
out of the corner.
I wanted him to get closer so I could get this grenade under him.
That was amazing.
Oh, come on, get closer.
Why are people U-turning for no reason?
Damn it.
It's like, oh, there's a police pursuit coming this way. I'm going to U-turn and go the same direction as it. Idiots.
You having fun there, Zach?
Oh!
Just making these noises, just like I'm gonna get in there.
Long time.
That's all that Zach is.
Get on my ass.
Look at this,
come Zach. On. That's Zach. U-turn. This is gonna be you.
U-turn, sons of bitches.
Here it is.
How?
Ow or how?
Ow.
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 Zach.
Here we go.
Get active on this one.
Okay, I'm coming in.
Let's go.
I'm going in.
Go.
Going in.
Go.
Run. Banana.
Run.
Banana stealing man. Oh shoot, the guy's still alive.
Yeah, every time I haven't knocked him out.
Okay, I'm running.
Shit's getting real out here.
It's getting really real.
I'm running. Go. Oh, good you go.
What?
You're so not gonna live.
I'm,
how are you shooting a combat MG one-handed?
Typical.
Helicopters smash into each other?
Just keep my side alive.
Keep your side alive, okay. I'll do that with one tire. I like that the cops decide to just leave us one all the time. It's like, let's shoot their tires out, but let's leave them one.
Ooh, let's not do that. Let's not
shit everywhere. Go.
Oh, so much death and destruction. We're gonna head for this next door around the corner.
Okay. Oh, I got my buddies are here that are doing the same thing.
Yeah, living life on the edge, literally.
Do I need to waypoint it? Or
no.
You got it? Okay.
Nope, Chuck Testa.
It's literally right here.
Did you just say Chuck Testa?
Chuck Testa.
No.
Oh, God.
Here
Chuck,
it is.
Oh. Poop in my pants. I'm getting it.
No. Oh, shit. Okay.
I'm already out on the outside.
That's true.
Okay. Punching you, Chinese man. Oh, God damn it. Punch him.
What's up with the race thing?
It doesn't matter. He's Chinese.
What the fuck?
Yeah, see, that's not racist right there.
Yeah. Everything I said was G-rated right there. Racism. Okay.
Get out of the way. A Chinese guy's preventing me from running.
Yeah, see, I see no racism right there.
My game's
dead.
Glitched.
Sniped.
Don't.
I got sniped.
Fucked. I'm not getting in that car. I'm... Look at 5 stars and I'm running! Ooh, conveniently a Land Rover stopped!
Get it and go. We're at the Vanilla Unicorn.
I'm stuck between two poles.
I'm gonna die.
Fuck. You get it? Stuck between two poles.
Oh.
Come over here, bro.
Okay, I'm here. You gotta get in quick.
Get me. Get me.
Get in quick. Get in quick.
Go. You. Fucker.
Damn it, I'm dead.
Shit.
Took the front seat. What the fuck? I'm in the back seat again, alive. I have no stars. I'm just sitting there with two dead bodies in the front seat. That's totally fucked up.
I wasn't dead, bro.
Oh, you were dead. You looked dead.
I was sleeping. I was crouching. I was ducking. I thought that if I played dead, that they wouldn't kill me.
That's perfect. Fuck.
Where? What side of the Vanilla Unicorn you on?
What?
Jesus.
What?
Come here, bro.
What are you hiding in the strip club? No. Get in.
I'm getting in.
All right. Where's the next one?
I don't know.
Somebody mark the next one.
I didn't know it pushed him over. What the shit?
I didn't know that either.
Oh, got it there.
Yep.
Woo!
Yep.
Okay, we're going. We only have two stars, so it's not that bad. Now three. A little bit worse.
There it is.
About one star worse than two. Just in case you guys were wondering.
Wow. Counting's real. I like it.
Why are people doing U-turns for no reason?
God's children.
They're just... What does that mean?
I don't know. It sounded good for the moment.
No, it didn't.
Yes.
It made no sense.
For all the churchgoers out there. You know,
all the churchgoers that are watching your video were like, oh, Jesus Christ, I'm fucking dying.
Oh, they tried to pit us. Did you see that?
Yeah.
They tried to do, Chinese ramp.
Chinese ramp.
No. What's up with the Chinese stuff?
No
see,
Chinese
that,
ramp.
I see no racism there.
No Chinese ramp. I'm out of this.
That Chinese ramp's in nowhere.
I'm out of this.
Right. How'd I get out of this car?
I can't get out of it either.
We're all
fucking screwed.
Chinese fire drill.
I'm out of this.
Go.
Oh, why's it got to be a Chinese fire drill?
Because everything's
that's
been about Chinese
shit,
people.
Polkat. That's racist
don't,
as shit.
I don't even understand where that comes from.
What?
The Chinese fire drill. Why is it named that? Why is it?
Yeah, why's it got to be a race thing?
Why? Because it's always got to be a race thing with you. That's why.
How do we get out of here? I'm not good at mazes.
We call it a normal fire drill, and you got to call it a Chinese fire drill.
Yeah, Polkat, what are you?
That's because you're just a racist.
Because I'm on that Chinese hype right now.
What does that mean?
Nobody
see, why you gotta be, why you gotta be racist?
Fortune cookies.
Probably because Polkat's so fleek.
That's racist.
Polkat? That's
Polkat.
A good
one. Fleek cat.
Bold cat.
Taking the police car.
That guy's not dead.
Go.
Police car. Get in. Come on.
Why is my weapon wheel?
Come on, Box.
You cannot drop a weapon here. Did I try to drop a weapon?
Try to drop a deuce.
Oh my god.
Are we playing LSPDFR or losing stars? Oh, because we're in a police car running from the cops. Oh.
You're missing the. You're missing the.
Oh,
oh my god.
Never drive again. Never ever
shut
get a driver's seat.
Shut up.
It's just ridiculous.
Shut up, pilot.
There is. I don't care.
Pilot.
I don't want to fly a buy a plane.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Fly a buy a plane.
Fly a plane.
I don't want to buy or fly.
Fly to buy a plane. Oh, I shot that guy in the head as we drove by. That was amazing.
This is so smooth driving, Zach. I want to applaud you for this.
Go ahead.
Sounds like a little fap sesh, but it's me.
Sounds like a little fap sesh.
Shit.
Okay, I can't move that waypoint. Don't know why. Just can't.
So we literally are on the path to...
there's stores up here. I was trying to waypoint.
Yeah, there's three of them in a row. We're going to get these chain of little Walmarts.
Chain of little Walmarts. What the hell is Trippin' doing?
See what I mean? They just do U-turns in the middle of the road.
Makes no sense. U-turn. He was driving on the wrong side.
Oh, let me guess. Okay, it was a Chinese U-turn. You racist.
It was a Chinese driver.
Here we go. Here we go.
Are we going to get the one that we initially
yep,
got?
This one.
Or one of the ones we initially got? Okay.
I'm going
in.
You
want me to do it? You going in?
Going in.
Go. I'm going to keep us moving.
I missed the door.
Stop doing that.
Polkat, stop getting the fuck out.
God damn it, I'm
keep
coming
going.
In with you, Bugs. Fuck, Zex can't do anything right.
I fucking keep driving so we don't all die outside.
Oh, I'm getting so much money from this guy.
I can handle my own.
We're ready. We're ready.
Waiting on Zach. See,
ow.
He's out there doing donuts.
Oh, I forgot that you were in a cop car.
I'm right here! Shut the fuck up!
I forgot you were in a cop car.
I know. Next one.
I'll turn the lights off, so you know I'm not a cop.
Yeah.
Oh my god,
that
we're getting shot.
Really helps. Because that's what I look for if it's an actual cop or not, the lights. Not the black and white car.
the lights being on in the video game signifies that it's a cop. The cops don't drive with lights off.
Yeah, I know,
when they're going after
you. When it's a high tension situation,
shit.
I don't give two shits about if the lights are on and off.
We're gonna have no tires.
Oh, it's a black
and
white.
I just went over a spike strip.
You know you missed two Walmarts, right?
I don't care right now. I'm just trying to keep us in motion.
Yeah, you did miss
one. And I have no tires.
There it is. There it is. Polkant's paid product placement, by the way. Walmart.
Well, I have no tires.
Hey, let me guess. Do you buy all your Ford products? Do you buy all your Ford products from Walmart?
Wait.
Yeah, because always low prices.
Yeah.
Hey, Bugs, your idea about leaving one tire is true. I went over a spike strip and
yeah, they
I
give
have one
you
tire.
One tire. I don't know what it's about. Like, look, there's one, you could probably drive over that one that wasn't there.
I just drove over like two.
That cop just. What happened?
I don't know. Those cops are idiots over there.
They flew off.
By the way, that
their
was a
car.
Marked SUV.
Yeah.
They're
a
always unmarked. That was a marked
let's go,
sheriff
let's go
SUV.
To the one. Let's go to the one over in
it actually
Sandy
it looked
Shores.
Like a slick top.
No.
But it might have been marked.
It was. It had a light bar. It was marked.
There was a marked one, too, again.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on. Typically, the ones that respond are the all-black slick tops.
Interracial donkeys.
Man, this thing is not fast without...
What was that? Volcan? What did you say?
I just
hey,
I like
marked.
Hotkeys. That's what
there's
I
like. Yeah, crap.
A mark.
That's a marked. You
come on,
dicks.
Zach.
Oh,
Bob
shut
and
the
weave.
Fuck up.
We should steal it.
Did I say Bob and Weave or Dodge? I think it's Dodge and Weave. I don't know which one it is.
The fuck
I think they both.
They both work.
They both got
we're
transfer.
Going to the, we're going to the Sandy Shores ones.
Okay. Oh,
oh God.
Sand King
oh God. They
How
would
they know
stop.
They were gonna do that.
Whoa. They would stop right there too.
How'd they know that we're the coding?
I've got to eat. Yeah. I got to eat. Can I eat on the go?
What? No.
No.
Why is that? You can't eat and drive. Oh yes, you can.
Because it's against the law.
Yes, you, actually you can.
It's against the law.
I eat all the time.
You eat while you drive. Is this
not
why
against
you're?
The law.
Is this why you're on the job?
I can hear the rain outside the window, which I hope it's not getting picked up right now in the microphone.
No, it shouldn't be. It's well, okay. If it's rain outside your window, it's rain outside my window.
Okay.
And my window's open.
My window's open, though.
Yeah,
okay.
So is mine. Yeah.
But you can't eat and drive in the state of California?
I don't know if it's technically illegal, but it's not. It's not smart.
I agree, but at the
what
same time, if you're eating like a, just chips or like something that's not
okay,
Polkant, like a sandwich.
What do you eat when you drive?
Ribs.
See?
See, that's why it should be illegal. People be eating ribs.
There's people doing way more distractions. I don't agree with eating when you're driving, but I think I'm
putting
dead.
Makeup on. Oh, God. Oh, and you're stuck
the worst.
I think
this
putting makeup
bullshit.
On should be legal. Like, I'm sorry, like, the 2%
well,
of women that
it.
Watch these, but pay the fuck attention to where you're going and give two shits about your fucking eyebrows. Fucking drive
well,
a car.
The pulling down the mirror and
pulling
driving,
down the mirror
like,
and putting on
whoa.
Mascara and all that stupid shit. Come on, like
it's gotta look fabulous.
Yeah, when you're dead in the hospital, you're like,
Zach,
oh well, whoa. At least the mascara looks good.
Come on, bro,
this car is fucked.
Why are we still driving?
Polkant's driving. Oh great, look,
oh,
it's gonna be a shit show.
You can't pull that with
look,
me.
It's gonna be a shit show. Yeah,
hey,
you can pull it with me, but I can't pull it
I
with you.
I just received
$2,000
for having good behavior.
By the way, I like how Polkant's driving. Now we have no tires.
Can you do
the
some?
The unimaginable.
By the way, you lost that last tire before you died, so.
Can
seems
you?
Legit.
God.
Yeah. Can we wait?
Do something.
Hey,
do something.
Cat, maybe you can drive.
We are doing something. We need a new
suck
vehicle.
My toe.
But look, there's nothing but cops around here.
Nothing but cops.
Wham,
wham, wham, wham.
All right. Here's how we're gonna do this. See that car above right there? A car head. Is that a car?
Head.
I think that's a bush.
That
never
is.
Mind.
That is a stack
that's
of logs.
A wood of log. It's a stack of logs.
It's a stack
logs.
Of logs.
Typical
do you
Polkant.
Need glasses, Polkant?
Typical Polkant confusing logs
fuck.
With cars. What just exploded behind us?
All the right. Cops.
We're
oh,
go
there should
a
be a truck in this parking lot to the right up here.
A military
truck. Oh, I see him
right
there.
Truck.
Yeah, right, to,
right
to the right. Or this.
Oh, look at the big. No.
I didn't
nope,
even hear the fact that I got shot. I died.
Nope, let's steal the Bobcat. Let's steal the Bobcat.
Ah!
Shit. Yeah, there was going to be enough time anyways to.
All you died.
To freaking hotwire that.
Yeah, fucking thanks. Mexican.
Polkant.
Come on.
Why the fuck is with all the
racist? That's racist.
I'm half Mexican.
That's racist.
It slides.
It slides? Is that
it
what you
slides.
Just said?
It's.
Oh,
it?
That's kind of fucked up too.
What?
I don't know. Just the whole run, jumping, and sliding thing.
Wow. Being shot in the face.
I don't even
dead.
Have stars anymore. Let me get it.
Yeah, I didn't have stars either, and then I got in the truck, and then I got stars.
And then you stole the car.
And then
ooh,
I had to hotwire it,
Sheriff
which took
SUV.
Forever.
Oh, okay. You need the sheriff SUV.
Is it untouched?
I'm gonna get you.
Nope, it's touched.
Come on, go to the street.
I got it though. Come on, get in.
No!
God damn it!
I'm so sorry.
You fuck everything up for everybody.
I'm so sorry.
And then these. Hold on. I'm gonna pull back around.
That has a really, really terrible siren on it.
Sorry about that. Oh wait.
Oh fuck. Go.
Oh god.
You guys heading down the road I went?
What do you mean you're stuck? It's an SUV. I was stuck on one of those that I just hit you on. Get in.
Go.
Where's Polkahead?
I'm down the street.
Alright, we're coming.
We're in unit 318605, so there you go.
And then, listen for the terrible siren.
This is a really bad siren. This is like extra Fisher Pricey.
This is like Hess truck's back, and it's better than Polkat. Come on, what are you doing?
Polkat,
come, just
oh
come.
Oh my,
I'm this way,
so
don't worry.
Many cops, it's just...
Yeah, they're ridiculous.
Oh my god.
Way too many
white
cop cars.
Oh god, we're gonna get rammed.
Really not a good idea to be blowing people up right now.
Oh, that's a spike strip.
God, why won't
just
blow up?
Just killed the fruit stand guy.
You would.
Son of a bitch.
You racist.
No more fresh fruit for them.
Okay, Polkat, we're going on the side road.
I got you.
Apparently.
Boulder! Nice. Who put that there? Fucking
A. Who put that there? God's children.
God's fingers.
There, okay. Now that works.
Where
now
are
that
you?
Works.
Oh, shit. Oh, God. Well, I hate that they can shoot now when they're driving. That's so dumb.
Well,
it's
we can do
monster.
It.
Yeah, but they're cops. It's supposed to be held to a higher standard. Come on, Polkat, get in.
Now's not the time.
Polkat, come on.
Fucking cactuses everywhere.
Texases.
Don't worry, I shot all Polkats
get
down
in.
The Ayers house.
Get
you're
in.
A fucking asshole.
Get in.
Where are you going? Just
get in.
There
God
it is.
Damn
no,
it.
He
God
made that
damn
choice.
It. No, it made that choice.
He made that choice. He's got to live with his life decisions.
Oh. I'll do the best out
by
here.
By the way,
I
absolutely hate, for whatever reason, when you're running towards a car that somebody else is driving, it breaks. The game picking a door breaks. It is the worst. When you're trying to do quick stuff in GTA,
oh yeah, yeah,
it's the worst.
There's three helicopters.
I really wish you could jump through windows. Like, that would be amazing. Like,
yeah,
windows.
That'd be amazing. Oh, and then that make it be amazing for the Dukes.
Oh,
that would
be really
in
cool.
Through the windows, yeah. like the Dukes of Hazzard. It'd be awesome.
I haven't reloaded for hours.
I haven't reloaded for hours, everybody. There
oh, I took
is.
Him down. No, I didn't. He just...
This is going... I'm turning off the siren. It's obnoxious
yeah,
as
please.
Well.
That's
Fisher,
it's just...
Fisher-Price has truck back, and it's better than trying not to have Polkat die. Sorry
you
if you
blame
die.
That on
Polkat's
me.
Dead.
Oh, pet shot.
Look at that freaking... Do you see that cop in front of us do that?
Dead.
What?
They all just blew up.
Excuse
that
me.
Was cool.
Cop in front of us just... Oh, yeah, buttons throwing sticky bombs.
Yeah.
Oh, somebody got a tire. And it's the tire. It's the...
It's probably the helicopter.
Come on, Zach. Keep it together.
I
have no right tires, and that's conveniently the side you're on. Lol.
So that's the side we don't care about, is what you're
saying.
You
could stop the car really quick, and I could get in the back seat for safety. And I could...
We could stop the car and get a new car.
Yeah, good idea.
Yeah, that's probably
then I can actually get
idea.
In the car.
Yeah, maybe.
All right, hold on. Let's go through here real quick, and we'll do that.
I'm surprised that Polkat hung on.
Not a fugitive.
It doesn't matter.
Oh.
It just needs to be a four-door that doesn't have missing tires, and that Polkat can actually get on the inside of it. It could be a freaking...
Oh,
see, look.
Fucker.
Then that happens.
Go, I'm going to die. I'm going to die.
Get in.
Go. I'm shooting as
Come
much
on,
as I can.
Obama.
It doesn't matter.
It's Polkat.
This is
oh, God. Polkat,
up.
Watch your side.
Oh, I'm shooting. It's... Oh, fuck
Bison.
This.
Bison?
Yes.
Somebody's got to hotwire it.
I'm going in. I'm driving.
Okay, I'm coming.
Come on.
Where are you?
Come on.
Oh, go. No! You Hitler game! God damn it.
At least it's better than the side.
It's still horrible. I'm... Freaking just exposed.
It's extremely bad, but it's better than the side. I never
it
said
is.
That it was ideal, but it's better than the side.
Come on, helicopter. I gotta get this rid of this super low flying helicopter, by the way.
Fly low.
FM.
Fly low helicopter.
Oh, excuse me.
What are you. Just not on my screen.
That helicopter just landed safely. There it is. Oh, man.
All right, we're good.
All right, we only have one missing tire, right?
Yeah, we're doing good.
Great, we're ahead of ourselves. I'm on the outside.
Shoot the helicopter.
Yeah, I'm getting it. Wow, they're flying so low.
Oh.
Were you not looking on the road, Bugs?
No, I wasn't looking.
Shit. I saw that from the beginning.
Why can't I use combat MGs or anything bigger back here, though?
I don't know. Why can't you shoot an RPG out of the front of a car?
There it is.
Somebody commented and was like, America.
Oh,
America
geez.
Problems, not being able to shoot your RPG out of a car.
Wait, and why is it when you're in a truck, you can die like that?
The way your body fell out, that was amazing.
Why is it when you're in a truck, you can shoot, it seems like a lot better from the outside of the back of a truck than
that does make kind of sense, doesn't it?
It does, but at the same time, it's like way more fluid.
We're at U-Tool.
Oh.
You know what that means? We should go to Home Depot.
And?
Buy some power tools.
And?
Build some sheds.
And?
Party in those sheds.
Sponsored by Home... Oh, okay.
That was a good plan. I think I'm going to do
that. Damn
it! What are we doing?
Shooting the fuck out... What?
Okay,
the fuck out of me.
Don't leave me.
I killed Zach.
Yeah, shooting the fuck out of me.
I shot the cops behind you. And I shot
screen.
The shit out of Zach.
God damn it. Well, it doesn't help that I got out and literally the game was like, oh, get back right into the vehicle that you're just in. Logic.
All right, we're coming down there.
Why is there like a lock icon over one of you? Is that a bounty or?
It's a bounty, yeah. Fun bugs.
Fun bugs.
Fun bugs.
Fun bugs.
Here, I'm over here. Wait, where are you guys at?
We're below.
Oh, I'm coming.
I like the sock you have on your face, Bugs. It looks really good.
Thank you.
Coming.
Yeah.
You know,
No!
We have the time. We have the time.
Hold on.
Bro, I'm trying to keep my identity hidden.
Okay, go.
What about you? I like that convict shirt you're wearing. You're preparing for the future?
I am. This is a new 2015 look.
There it is.
Is it? So is the sock on the face.
Hashtag that convict life.
They're gonna start calling them socksters.
Oh my god, Air. Where are we?
Middle of nowhere. By the way, nobody caught that comment. That's great.
What?
Nothing. You'll have to hear it in edited.
There it is.
So yeah, anyway, U-Tool, everybody.
Oh, that's right. Build your sheds, $49.99.
$49.99.
So much money, isn't it?
That's $50,000.
And 99 cents.
Man, that's a lot of money.
Hell yeah.
Oh my god, the amount of helicopters.
What's our obsession with this place? Can we get the fuck away from it?
I'm trying, but, you know, it's...
Take the sock off your face and we could get somewhere.
What does the sock have to do with anything?
Oh, helicopter!
It's got eye holes.
Your hand-cut eye holes in that bitch.
Well, like, I'm sorry that I couldn't afford the world's most expensive shed,
helicopter.
So I had to go buy
helicopter.
A cheap sock.
Well, you could have asked the guy that can afford the most expensive shed.
Who's that?
Wow.
Oh, it's Polecat with all that Ford sponsorship money.
Fuck yeah, dude. Every Ford symbol. Cha-ching.
Every Ford symbol. Cha-ching.
There it is.
Yes. No. Dope. Beautiful. Nice. I liked that.
That was...
Do it again.
That was... I didn't want to do it in the first place.
That was good, though. Right between the logs.
I didn't want to do that again either. It just auto does it.
Just auto does it.
Auto does it.
Oh, excuse me, Titan.
Yeah, Titan ball. The video hasn't even gone out yet in this world.
It's like an alternate reality.
Pretty much. Nope. Pretty much.
Nice.
Wow.
Oh man, aren't you glad you weren't in the back?
Bugs is doing
good.
Oh,
that helicopter. Oh my god, why are there three helicopters?
Yeah, we got
there's a cactus in the
back.
Yeah,
we got some cactus in the back.
Nice.
That's awesome.
Cut it up.
Oh yeah, there it is.
Yeah.
Oh, and then the gate's closing.
The tailgate is trying to close, but it can't because the cactus.
They're going to try to pin us for drugs.
Bro, that's illegally harboring cactus. Cacti.
There's stuff inside cactuses that make you hallucinate.
Toads. There it is.
Seems
don't
legit.
You lose it. That's worth so much.
I'm not losing the cactus. It's still in there.
That.
That's amazing.
Oh,
better
my God.
And you closed the hatch, too, so we're good. We'll never
lose
it.
Yeah, I hit the close hatch button from the inside of the cabs.
I'm putting so many bullets into this. There we go.
And they're okay. So we're just going to ride the tracks. How about that? You guys okay with that? We're just going to be a train. Is that cool?
Yes, choo-choo.
Oh, that helicopter's coming down.
Is it, though?
I swear I got the pilot. Yes, I didn't.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Not looking.
That's like motion sickness when you're facing backwards for so long.
Yeah.
And then you just go like, oh.
What are you doing up here, Polecat, besides just sitting in the passenger seat, taking a nap?
Thinking about taquitos.
There it is. Had a feeling.
What is your obsession with taquitos?
They're just so good.
Did you go to Taco Bell when they had their taquitos?
No.
God damn it, you and the
you
Taco Bell.
Now they're not even there. It was limited time.
Well, it's like I'm rushing to fucking Taquito Land.
Taquito Land.
You're the one who's like, I'm obsessed. Have you tried the taquitos?
No.
I think
you're
just
obsessed. Why would we do that?
Are your eyeballs connected to your head, Bugs?
Do your eyeballs connected to your head, Bugs?
I said, is your eyeballs connected to your head, Bugs?
Yes. Because
okay,
I'm a human.
Because sure. There's a ledge back there.
This thing is smoking.
Hit. What are you doing? Can we jump? End this with the finale.
This is not going to be smart, by the way.
Bugs, you feeling it?
I'm feeling it.
Oh, let's
not.
Yes, do
I have a
I'm
parachute?
I'm gonna equip my.
Damn it! Damn it! I made it. I'm good. I'm still here.
That was messed up. I walked into Bugs and then tripped and like fell through the cracks.
God damn it!
Where you guys at?
Johnny, I just jumped.
Died.
I'm falling still. Of course, Bugs would have the rainbow parachute.
It's not rainbow. It's
it's just multicolored.
It's a variation
represent.
Of rainbow.
We have
had a parachute.
Excuse me.
Damn it.
Apparently, I was going fast enough that when I hit
I'm
that
the only
rock
one lived.
Sideways, I died. Do I have another parachute? Nope.
Everyone, move back!
Ah, Dad.
I thought I had another parachute, but I didn't.
Nope. Couldn't get
I
it to you.
I have zero parachutes.
Yeah, you're a zero parachute face.
Okay.
Yeah. Learn how to cut eye holes in a sock.
Oh!
What the fuck?
There's so many cops over here.
Was that about?
That's amazing. That's what that was.
Do you guys have cops on you right now? Because
no,
going
I just
cray-cray.
Got murdered by one for no reason.
That's what I'm saying. No, I'm gonna. God, you're making them.
What's going on?
Fucking
oh,
dick
Park
shits.
Ranger.
I know. I'm trying to get him.
Texas.
Got
Texas
him.
Park Ranger.
Texas Dirt Ranger. Got it.
What are you guys even referencing? Oh, Texas
Walker
Texas Ranger.
Oh,
Mary
I'm getting pushed by the
lamb.
Cops. I'm dead.
God
Mary.
Damn it. And you ran me down. I'm getting... God damn it. Can I just walk down this road without getting murdered by cops? I don't even... They just ran me down again.
Did they just add all these for the next gen? All
what?
These Park Rangers and shit?
No,
I
Park
Rangers.
No,
they
Park
were
Rangers
there.
Were a thing.
They were just rare. You didn't really see them at all.
Oh, great. Now I'm spawned at the other side. I'm going to request my personal vehicle.
You
no,
would.
I got a Park Ranger
request
card.
Request a four-door personal vehicle.
Okay, I'll do that.
Maybe we can see how long we can last in a four-door.
That's good.
What the fuck are all these sirens about? Jesus.
Mother of donkey.
Oh, my God. A cop just drove off the side of the cliff. Oh, my God.
Wow, wow, wow,
okay.
Wow, wow.
Oh, my God.
I guess they can't fly like I assumed they could.
That's Polecat down there, driving like an idiot.
Dope. Getting shot in the butt.
You're going to die. I'm going to watch
always
him die.
Shot in the butt. Always.
They like, it's for some reason, they're attracted to my butt. I don't know why.
There it is.
I gotta
it's all those. It's all those taquitos you eat.
It looks good. It looks good in these jeans,
it's
I think.
All
you
those
guys
taquitos
are on the wrong side.
You're on the wrong
side.
Here. Just fucking died.
I don't have any stars. I'm just watching Polecat scramble like a mouse. All
right, I don't have any stars either, so I'm coming to the other side. Well, actually, let me wait for Polecat.
I died for LC. What?
You died for Liberty City.
Shit.
Wait, just said Polecat died. How is his icon on the map?
Polecat died for Liberty City.
I meant to say LS and LC.
Los Santos.
To me.
Los
Santos.
Los Santos.
But we're
I can't get up the fucking hill.
But we're in San Andreas.
Shut it.
Calm down, San Andreas.
Yeah, Mr. Mayor.
Hold on, just don't move for a second, Polecat.
No, sniping me won't do anything.
I'm not going to snipe you, just don't move
got
for
it.
A second.
Oh, I'm Spider-Man dead.
Oh, I'm Spider-Man dead. There it is.
See, look, maybe you'll spawn back up on the road or something.
No, because I already died once and I spawned even more far down.
You better not spawn on that other side that I just drove
oh,
away.
See,
look,
oh,
boom,
look
on
that.
The road. Told
nailed
you.
It.
See, I was trying to help a brother out.
I am so good at this game, I got myself up the hill.
It's a good sign, right?
This is not a good sign, right? Not a good sign. It's the come around the corner, Zach, on his roof. Nobody even around knows Star's on his roof. What
unrelated. Get in, Polka.
What do you think I'm doing?
There it is.
You just showed me over. Don't be DJing in the corner, Zach. I saw that.
I wasn't DJing.
Yeah, you were DJing. You were slapping the bass up there.
My guy's listening to Channel X.
He was slapping the bass.
Channel X bass, am I right?
I'm gonna go into first. You broke that tinted window, bro. Those are expensive.
Yeah. You both did on my screen.
Yeah, I did too.
I didn't touch anything.
That's messed up. All right. I gotta get them cops.
God, these windows are dark as shit.
I know. They're limited.
It's a really small back seat, also.
Small back seat is awesome.
Yeah.
I'm really close to you, Bugs. You need to back up a little.
When I put my gun at Polecat, I put it in his ear.
That is the weirdest sock mask I've ever seen.
What is your obsession with my sock mask?
It just looks like you have like a leopard print on the bottom, and then it's like red, and then it looks like you're bleeding from your face.
There it is.
Maybe that's why I'm wearing the sock. Can you look
at me really quick?
I mean, I can look
Thank
that
you.
Way.
Can we get some star?
That's not attractive. Okay, thanks. That's
is it supposed to be attractive? I just shot that biker.
Excuse me?
Wearing a sock on your face is supposed to be attractive.
You don't know what type of shit people are into nowadays.
Well, remind me to never talk to Polecat ever again. Remind me not to wear socks around Polecat.
Sockfetish.com.
Don't go there.
Oh my god.
I would like to know how many times people actually visit the websites that are set in these
videos.
Oh,
all the time.
And how many viruses
they insta go to it, and they insta, if it's not already bought, they buy it. And they park it.
Either that or they make a Twitter account genital things already a Twitter account.
What?
Yeah.
I don't understand what's wrong with people.
So is Bay Area Doubles, by the way, Zach.
Oh, really?
Yep. Bay Area Doubles. With the Bugs Bunny face and everything.
Oh, it's amazing.
Are we switching?
No, shoot up the police car.
Okay.
We're just getting dem cops. Okay, we got dem two stars. By the way,
we could have just robbed a store.
That grass gets really...
Go ahead. Tangly.
Makes it really slow.
I know, right? It really yanks your car around. Really makes it being yanked around. Why did that freaking hillbilly on the motorcycle U-turn on us?
I don't know why it's got to be a race thing.
I never said nothing about race.
Why is there an exploded police car right there?
Probably from earlier.
They're hardcore cops.
Oh, look at these people running across the street dead. That's racist, Polecat.
I have some of the most unlegit broken glass that I see over here.
Well, shoot it.
No. Okay.
I don't know if this car has... I don't know if I have bulletproofs or not.
Nah, probably not. If it's one of my cars, if it's like me, then no, you don't.
Sand King, asshole.
How about that slam trick, though?
There it is. Bugs glitch in the game. That's pretty cool.
Don't fix that.
There is another thing that bugs
look the That's the only thing. That's the only glitch I like.
Nope, generator too.
The generator is good.
If you want to call it a glitch, but yeah, it's technically you can't stand on like anything else.
Yeah,
like the generator and the back of the dune loader.
Yeah. Oh, and that other cart too. The one that has all that crap in there that can be flown out.
Oh yeah,
you can stand in the back of that.
Yeah. Hey, this is going actually pretty well so far.
Yeah, because there's no cops around. Here we go. Oh,
that's messed up.
Fuck. Yeah, it is.
Yeah, what's up with the response time?
Yeah, we got like 3 stars. I've seen there's a bunch of cops on the map, but where are they at?
Where are you at, Boost Mobile?
Oh my god.
Too soon?
Way too soon. Those commercials were the worst.
Oh, excuse me? That van just...
What?
That van bumped us?
Nope.
Roadblock.
We're just doing a drive-by in this little city. Little town.
4 stars now, and I haven't seen cops in
life. This is like the least eventful 4 stars ever.
Yeah. Epic shit right here.
It's messed up.
Yeah. I don't know me.
We don't know you.
You don't know me.
We do, though. That's the thing. What?
Say again?
You didn't hear that?
Repeat that?
I heard it. I just didn't know what it was.
It's a one-time thing. Sorry.
Well, I have it in editing forever, so I'll reuse it.
Fine.
I'll put it right here. And here.
And then I'll put it right here.
And here.
And then my intro will consist of multiple variations of it.
Yeah.
And then I'll throw replay it right that intro here.
Yep. And then I'll throw that right around here. So, there
well,
we go.
I hope you take that.
I hope you have fun with that. In.
That's going to be fun.
It's going to be fun, yeah.
Said nobody ever.
Dead cop.
There it is. It's racist.
No.
Racist, Paul.
Not at all. Racism just began.
What?
Excuse me. Nothing.
What? What is this, a movie coming?
JK LOL Smiley Face.
JK LMFO Sakain.
JK LOL Smiley Boosh.
LOL Smiley. Jesus, Jack Lewis.
Jesus. Christ, leave it up to Zach.
Oh, shut the fuck up. We do have a tire out.
I don't have a tire.
Then bulletproof, though.
So I didn't have bulletproofs, though.
Well,
I think what we should do is we should stop the vehicle while we're getting shot at and all switch spots in the car.
We're all jamming out.
What, Chinese fire drill?
Now no it's Chinese a race fire. Thing, Bugs.
No, that's Chinese. Not racist.
Chinese fire no, drill. Racist. Yeah, let's do
okay,
it.
That's racist.
That's fucked up. Like, what the fuck? I say we do it right up here. Don't be a bitches.
Don't let be a bitch. And no, I'm not, because we're going to keep our momentum
you know
going.
Fuck it. Let your subscribers down. I don't care. Whatever.
Let Seems. Your subscribers down.
You don't want to be really cool and do that where we all switch. Bugs go to driver. I'll go to front right. And then, Zach, you come to one of the back seats.
Ain't coming on your back seat. On my own back seat.
I don't need any to come on my back seat. I just physically want you. Never mind.
Oh, that's worse. You just said I just physically want you. No. Get out of my way, you asshole.
That's amazing.
Oh, you bitches.
Oh, there's so many.
Now they're decks. All over, and they couldn't. They were freaking
now they're all over the back seat.
We are a couple convenience stores away. Or
what is
Walmart.
Up with all these RVs, too?
That away one cop ran another cop off the road.
What's up with all the new style RVs? Look, another one. There it is.
The steel one.
You never see them.
Let's use them.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, let's steal them.
There we go,
Chinese
right there.
Fire drill.
Look, we're going to Chinese fire drill this.
Breaking back.
Shit, and then it's gone. It's gone.
You're
it's gone.
An idiot.
Get in, get in. Let's Chinese fire drill. Go, go, go.
Go. Got it.
Go, Polecat. Oh, you
shithead.
Polecat's a piece of shit.
Go.
Polecat's a piece of shit. Polecat, this is the worst
that was
decision
the stupidest
ever.
Stupidest thing.
That was all you.
We need another one. We need one of those RVs.
The Breaking Bad status. Let's
no, it's the opposite of Breaking
it's
Bad.
It's the new
status.
Age Breaking Bad.
It's the luxurious.
It's Breaking Bad.
Luxurious.
Bad. You idiot. I just passing. Saw it. You just passed it.
Okay,
well,
I'll
there's
grab
one
it.
Up here probably.
I'll grab one. I'll grab one.
Yeah,
oh,
grab. Oh, thanks.
Right over the spike strips.
Yep. Oh, yeah. Look, I'm Polecat. I can drive away from the cops with no problem.
I can't drive. It's just who would put spike strips there? Fuck.
Because
Bugs,
it's
did you jump out of the car?
I died. I got shot
it's
in the head
like,
in the
and
car.
And, you know, it's not like the game gives it away by, like,
oh,
a spike
right
strip van being next
go for
to the
a headshot.
Spike strip.
Son of a bitch.
No, none of my business.
I don't
God damn,
see
it's
any
gone. It's gone. I'm dead. Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
The car's definitely impounded after that.
Oh, I see it. It's coming my way. It's coming my way.
I'm dead. And a cop just got killed by his own guy.
Jesus.
Oh, wait. My car's not impounded.
Oh, okay. Yeah. This is perfect. I got
okay.
one. The
coming.
Lady literally handed it to me. She just drove
coming.
Up to me, got out of it.
Oh, shoot.
Just,
there's another one.
She gave it. No, I got it. I got one. I got one. I got one.
I'm just saying.
I got
wait,
one.
Better, you can't be in the back and shoot out the back, though, can you?
I don't. I honestly don't know how many people can
what
fit in this
in
thing.
The hell? There's a lot of cops.
I'll
right
cook
here.
The eggs and bacon.
Okay, I'm coming.
This doesn't have good brakes. I wouldn't run in front of it.
How do I get in? Nail
oh,
it.
Oh, God.
Passenger.
Oh, two-seater only?
There's no way
that's
this
gay.
Is a two-seater.
That is gay. Yep, I can't get in.
Two-seater.
This.
No,
try to get in from the back.
We can't use it, then. Use something
that's
else.
Okay, there's definitely, you can even see the windows in the back.
Well, that was a disappointment.
The Hummer. Get the fucking asshole.
Oh, Oracle. I got an Oracle.
Where are you?
Right here, sitting in traffic.
God,
I got a star.
Oh, my legs got ran over by
oh!
Oh, my face again. Oh, why did the car move, Bugs?
Move
the
car.
God damn it.
The worst.
Yeah.
So,
you're
totally
on top
of that face. Hold on, let's kill that cop.
No!
Killed him.
Just go. Get out of here. Oh, look, my vehicle's
that was
down
a huge
here.
Disappointment. I didn't realize that was
I think my Pepto's
the
right there. Look at my Pepto. Ah, hi, guy.
That's perfect. Ah, hi, guy.
Don't you son of a bitch. It has indestructible tires.
Yeah,
what's that?
Indestructible.
Yeah, the poop.
Oh!
Bitch ass bitch. I hope you got to pay
close.
A lot of money.
Yeah, but now it's all shot up.
Good.
That Pepto.
No, it just looks like 50 cent ride.
There it is.
50 cent ride.
That's how. That's what he does to his. Shoots him.
Shoot it up.
On the jet.
Oh, what the shit?
Okay. All right. Can't shoot one upside down. Can't shoot. Can't
Come
shoot.
On.
Can't shoot.
Rock
can't
the
shoot.
Boat.
Can't shoot.
I'm rocking it. Duck and hide.
Not dead. Dead.
I'm fuck this. Hunchbug's his dead corpse out of the fucking car already. Oh, I'm in the back seat. I can't go into the front. That's fucked up.
Yeah, you can't climb car. Through. That'd be cool if you could climb from the back to the front.
That would be cool.
I have a Grassley.
Well, he's still got it. We still got the Oracle.
Oh, okay, I'm coming.
Go to Zach.
You can't take me down.
You're going the wrong way, you
Zach.
Nimrod.
Yeah, shit butt. God.
Shit butt.
Stay still.
The third grade called, by the way.
The third grade?
Jesus.
I wanted to hit the cop,
ELS,
though.
Though, on the wall.
Get out of
Looking
the car.
Amazing.
What are
oh,
you
I
guys?
Guess I, what? Come on. No.
I'm shit. Pulling dead cops out.
Dead. I'm dead.
Go. Get in.
Just me and you.
I'm going.
Go. Inbred dickwad. There it is.
We're coming, Paul Gat.
I'm waiting.
We're coming for
oh.
you.
Oh.
Get in.
Getting in.
Oh, I'm ducking. Oh. Oh, I'm scared for my life.
We're good.
All right. Well, I wouldn't go that far.
This has been a long... Oh, no, wait. I just died. Damn it.
You, what were you going to
say?
What?
I'll say this has been a long one.
That's what she said.
No. No, it, yeah.
There it is.
Just drive the fucking car.
I'm driving.
Make it. That looked like an Explorer. That was cool. Oh, got hit by a...
Jeez!
Got hit by a G.
Got hit by a G.
Got hit by a
Jesus.
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 Jesus, this ELS looks fucking amazing.
Do you need help, Volcat?
I do.
Do we need to start a donation for you
beautiful.
To get help?
Yes. Volcat's Thrive Foundation.
Volcat Thrive Foundation.
I think it'll
PTF.
work. What is that? I only see the blue. What the fuck is up with that?
I see red.
I see the blue.
I don't see the red. I just see the blue.
No, nice stroke.
I actually only see the blue, too.
Stroke what? Money. I see red.
On,
what are you
on
talking
the
about?
On the ground?
I only see blue.
Yeah, on the ground.
Ground. It's only blue.
Okay, yeah. On the ground, I only see blue.
Toes.
All right, how about this?
There we go.
It's yeah.
No difference.
You should have said reflection, bro. You're the LCPDFR here. You should have been more specific. Instead of just like, I only see blue.
That's how I roll.
That's...
very specific there. Here, we're doing it. Oh my
no.
Oh, the lag
city
is so
cops?
Real.
City oh. cops?
Yeah.
Excuse me, is this part of the city?
Oh,
it's
another
part of
one
Los
too.
Santos?
No, that's a
danger.
Danger, everybody.
Danger, danger. Version fuck.
Oh my god.
No, we're gonna die.
No,
dead.
Don't land on the gas tank.
Just when you thought Bugs was a good driver, he kills all of his friends. There it is.
Sometimes in
Thanks,
life.
Bugs.
Listen, sometimes in life, you gotta kill all your friends.
That's so fucked up. That is so fucked up. So fucked up. Oh my god.
Sometimes, you know.
Keeping it 100 right
mistakes
there.
Mistakes are made.
Keeping it 100 right there.
And you've got to murder
fleek.
Everybody you know.
That's fleek.
That emoji 100 line
that's
line.
That's fleek.
That emoji 100 line line.
That's fleek.
I don't even understand the language that you speak.
That's fleek.
How do you not understand this language?
That emoji.
That emoji, that 100 line line.
He's talking about that iPhone 100 emoji.
Yeah,
I don't
oh,
have
that's
an
right.
iPhone.
You don't have an iPhone because you're a...
Yeah,
because
he makes good decisions.
I make
life.
Good life choices, and I kill
you
all my
go,
friends.
You make a good life choice, poop in your toilet,
oh,
and then don't
it
flush it.
Yeah, and then that's how they make iPhones.
There it is. But the funny part is I dropped my iPhone in the toilet once, and it continued the call after it had fell in the toilet.
Yeah.
So
and
that's
then,
some quality
and
hardware.
Then,
that's
a
week. Not cool. And then you
no,
sat
that's
down
literally
with it
what,
in your pocket, and it bent.
Yep. No, because I don't have a 6 Plus. I have a 6.
Big difference. One's like a fucking, you can make pancakes on it, and the other one's just like a cell
phone. Who is this that can't climb the rock? Get up here!
Don't you make fun of me, motherfucker!
Get up here and get in this!
I can't get in this if I can't get up there.
Get up here and get in this!
I'm trying to get somewhere, but it's not happening.
I'm going to get Zach, because you're
fuck it.
Failing.
Good. I don't care. I want to fail. I want to sit here for the rest of my life.
Fuck off. What if you kill me? Right into the thing.
Oh, no, I don't.
Whatever. This is it.
I can't get up this goddamn fucking hill.
Where are you?
What is going on over there?
Fucking Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
Fuck.
What are you talking about?
Definitely. I want to be held up like Lion King over this cliff.
Definitely.
Hakuna Matata. Shit. Get in.
Better watch yourself. Don't flag that one.
Zach.
I'm in it. Off the bridge. Just do it.
Get in. With your musket.
Now.
Das Fleek.
Would you shut up?
That's so fleek.
Oh my god. Can you shoot a musket from back there?
Unfortunately, no.
I could shoot ice cubes and donkeys.
What is your obsession with ice cubes and donkeys?
They go good together.
Do they? What's your personal experience with ice cubes and donkeys?
Well, one time in Jerusalem.
God me.
Damn it.
Excuse
I made
me.
It.
You nailed that shit, though. That was clean.
Right?
That was
no,
clean.
No, it was not
at the
clean.
End of the day.
Zach, get the
we
get
made
back
it.
In the back of the car, okay? Just don't say anything.
Hey, why's it gotta be a race thing?
Because.
Because your emoji, line 100.
Yeah, keep it 100, line.
Why we gotta be
100.
On this guy's roof?
Because.
Why gotta we be at this creepy place?
Hashtag tongue face inward
are we,
eyeballs.
Goddamn, why not get a parachute out the
what
back?
What are you doing,
what
bugs?
Did you say?
I said hashtag smiley face inward eyeballs.
Inward eyeballs.
No.
We're under the boat,
are we
I
taking
assume.
The yacht?
Yes.
Yep.
We're going to be the slowest pursuit ever.
Yeah.
Rehash Woo! Content. FTW.
Oh, fuck. I just fell in the water.
All right, let's go. Come on. Where are you at, Polcat? Come
swimming
on.
Swimming with the fishies.
Polcat, get in.
How do I sit down in this?
He's too busy typing
triangle.
Emojis.
I'm on a boat.
Why is
oh, that's right. This boat can't get out of this freaking area.
Just go. Just drive in circles, and I'll catch fish with my
nope, not
feet.
What I wanted.
Bugs,
catch fish with your feet?
What are you doing?
Why did you get out?
I was trying to get off.
Bugs wanted to catch fish, too.
There it is. There it is. Got that sound clip for life.
I was trying to get off.
I was trying to get off the seat so I could
do
that.
Is. There it is.
There. Is that what we wanted or no?
Yeah, that's good.
Now see?
We might actually lose him out here.
I'm going to make my way to
I'm
the
hoping.
Front of the boat, and I'm going to do a Titanic.
See? It doesn't work.
Hold on.
When you try to get off, you
oh,
jump
no, no,
off the
no,
boat.
No, the helicopter saw us.
I
got to get back. Come on.
I'm
it.
Trying. Stand by. Anchor it down.
Hold on. I got it.
Anchor it down.
Go. All right. I'm going to pull a Titanic.
No, you're not.
Yes.
Oh, there it is. Polecat pulling a Titanic.
Okay, we're good. They don't see us.
This is some epic shit
oh,
up here.
Oh, they see us.
Nope, they saw us.
Wait for it, They don't
there
see us.
There, nailed it. Nice.
Nope, the
Ooh,
helicopter
yeah.
popped in. I'm going to drive this way. Or
come on. Zach, hit an iceberg. Let's make it authentic.
That's messed up too soon.
We're in
it
California.
It was fucking 100 years ago. What the fuck?
Oh, the helicopter behind us.
What about being in California?
This is California.
Oh,
you're going to hit an
well,
iceberg.
It snows on Christmas here, so...
Says nobody ever.
Says GTA logic.
Yeah, but that's...
That's don't
a
say that's different, because if it snows, like there could be an iceberg in the water.
That's different.
What?
It makes sense.
No, it doesn't.
Not
okay, fine. You know what? Don't
water doesn't
sense.
Become ice in the game, though.
Give me some crack. No fucks.
Typical Polecat.
Oh, there it is.
Give me all the crack.
Give me
There's
all
just
the
helicopter crack. Simulator 2014 out here.
I'm still waiting for you to hit iceberg so I can authenticate this.
But take on police helicopters out here.
It's not going to happen.
I know, and I'm running out of explosives things that I can shoot. I'm getting really good at hitting them with the grenade launcher.
Oh, we got another one.
Thanks for what?
Thanks for nailing that down to specifically.
Oh, never do animations like that on the boat.
Where are you?
In the water.
Typical.
Hold on, stop. Fuck.
This is a sailboat. Once
can
you know,
back
you get
it
all
up
that wind,
just a little?
It's not very fast in reverse.
Put some turbo on. We'll be good.
It's a sailboat.
Put some turbo on.
Just believe in anything.
So I can put turbos on the sails.
Yeah, just seems
logical. If you can turbo, if you can turbo electric car, you can turbo a sailboat.
Oh, too soon.
No one's gonna get that reference, and they're gonna think I'm an idiot. But whatever.
Well, the chameleon in the game.
Come a.
The chameleon in the game has a turbo in it in the actual model, but it's a full electric car.
Get the chameleon off the website and pop the hood. It has an engine with a turbo. Not legit. Nope, it could have been a hybrid, but I don't know. I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be an all electric. Sure,
yeah.
This
oh god.
This is turbo great. Batteries though. But you know.
40 fucking this
is,
years.
This is rehash content.
This is rehash content.
Oh, he's shining the spotlight at me. What an asshole.
I can't shoot that high up.
Did you say pull fan?
He's an asshole.
That
he's
works.
Dead now.
Oh, oh they don't see us.
Oh, there's ones in the water back there from the helicopter.
They don't see us.
Down. Yeah, I know. That's why I'm trying to stay out of their scope.
Oh
my
you
god.
Can do it.
That one's going to catch us.
We are on the
one's
edge.
One's going to catch us.
You got it.
He's not gonna catch us. Keep going.
No, look at how good you're doing. Nailed it.
Oh, come on, come on, come on. 3-3-3-3-3-3. Lose.
That would be epic if we lost 5 stars.
I've got 3 stars, but...
I have
oh,
5.
Oh, shoot. No!
I don't even...
No! I hate spawning in fucking helicopters. I literally hate that so much.
Yeah. We would have got away.
We can hide in a cave.
Go ahead.
Yep,
find us a cave.
Lots of caves in the game.
Yeah, I know where they're at.
There's one, and we can't get out of this.
Hide underneath the bridge, and then we can go underneath the boat and find a pocket of air.
Because, there's no big, huge-ass sails that are on top of this boat that prevent me from hiding under said bridge.
Don't worry, I can knock them down. We can use it as firewood.
Okay, do that a while. I'm headed towards the bridge. Knock them down before
I got
we get
it.
There. Just, no, do it. I want to see this happen. Right now. Anytime.
I'm doing
anytime.
It.
Nope,
you
didn't
it?
Do it. You didn't do it.
I'm fighting it.
It's you're going to punch bugs, and I'm sinking back here.
Well, that's good.
No,
what
that's
we should
not
do
good.
Now? Find an air pocket, like I said. Bugs, he's get the fuck off the boat. Get
why?
Off the boat. He's going psychotic.
No.
Oh god.
Get the
it's,
fuck off.
It's my business.
It's fine. It's fine.
Oh, shot in
the
chest.
My business.
The
boat is fine.
None of my business.
Not cool.
The boat is fine.
The boat is not fine.
It actually legitimately is fine.
Why does it smell like gasoline?
I don't know.
Exactly.
But I'm gonna die. Yeah. There it
oh,
is.
Oh, I had my musket pointed at you when you died. Amazing.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna be dead.
Oh, they're pointing guns at me. Stop. I didn't do it.
I'm trying to musket my way out of this.
I'm gonna Pirates of the Werebean.
Excuse me?
You know.
Pirates
someone.
Of the Werebean! What year is
who
this?
Is this in the Sanching?
Sanching. Sanching. Oh, it's a race thing.
4 or 5 episodes of Chinese people everywhere.
That does...
All right, I'm going to just... Hey, Bugs.
What's up? Hey, how's it going?
Why can I never punch straight? Okay. Wasn't sure how I felt about that. I just saw my friend kill himself, but okay.
Hey,
I guess it's cool. I'll walk off.
Polcat, wait. I'm trying to shoot these cops. They're
okay.
In my... Don't get hit. Don't
I
get
got
hit.
You.
Don't get hit. I'm musketing them. I'm literally using old ass shit from 1972.
I got you.
Well, older than that.
A musket
dance
from
behind
1972. Who was the one guy in 1972 still using a musket?
It was made by Smith & Wesson. It was a throwback.
Throwback.
Oh, throwback.
They were
guns.
Like, you know what was really terrible? The mob!
Ow! We both got hit by that car. That was perfect. What the shit?
They're like, you know what was really terrible? The fucking musket.
Everybody.
Jesus, these guys cared way too much about this random fuck's truck.
Random fuck's trucks.
Oh, I just got hit by the cops.
Get in,
off-road.
Jack.
I'm coming.
You duck and hide, Polecat.
Oh, got it.
Go.
Stop the panic.
Look, we just look asleep. We all look asleep.
We look dead.
Like, no, officers, we're all dead. It doesn't matter.
It's hella funny.
There it is.
All right, we need to actually lose these stars before we can end this.
Yes. Like I said, hide in the never mind.
We're going to go to the tunnel. Mark the tunnel, Zach.
Which tunnel?
Zach
the
knows.
Tunnel.
No, Zach doesn't know about the tunnel. I know about the tunnel.
The tunnel. The mine tunnel.
The tunnel. Tunnel's right there.
Oh, the mine tunnel, yeah.
Okay, well, maybe I know about a more secretive tunnel than you guys do, so I won't show you.
No, we're headed to it right now.
Right? I don't remember. I know it's somewhere around here, but I don't know where it is specifically. You know where it is.
Look for a hole in the earth.
Polecat, mark where your tunnel is.
Yeah, there's no fucking tunnel. I was joking with you guys the whole time.
See, we're not joking. There's a tunnel around here.
Oh, right there. Wasn't that it? No, it's not a tunnel. No. It's just a little waterway.
Shit. Where is it?
Got excited.
Right? It's around here. I know it's around here.
Go that way. Yep, that we're going right now.
And then what? Up this road?
Fuck.
That's down the hill.
Well, we don't really have an option about...
I'm trying to remember.
Up the road.
What was that? There was no driving skill at all.
Gravity.
No.
Not the movie, like the thing.
Fucking A.
Oh, it might be over here.
Dude, it's like around here somewhere.
Go that way.
Okay.
I think.
There's a legitimate tunnel.
Look at how big the moon is.
Oh, yeah.
GTA.
It's huge.
What? Where?
Behind you, Bugs.
Oh, my God. Yeah, it is huge. That is what she said.
That the
moon
is
huge. Fuck, this thing doesn't turn. What's up?
You have no arms.
Actually,
I do have arms.
Look at you. We're sliding.
Go down this road.
He doesn't have an option.
What, really? This way?
Just go. Yeah, just go down this road. We'll get to it either way.
Dicks. This is how he drives with all four tires.
Here it is.
This truck doesn't turn.
Polecat continually revealing other people's driving abilities when he doesn't
have
those.
You have no room to talk, Zach.
I'm not saying I do. I'm saying you don't.
I can do.
That's what I'm saying. No,
free countryism. Okay?
Free countryism.
No words.
You know it.
There's no words.
There's words everywhere.
There's no words.
There's words inside of us.
So it's there then?
I think. I don't remember.
Can we go this way?
Try this way. Yep. Just go. I think.
We can all hide in a house.
I think it's in that area.
I know it's somewhere around here.
I think it's in this area.
This looks familiar.
This looks. Go. Yep, there it is. No, that's not it.
Wow, the excitement's real.
Shut up.
That's not it right there?
No.
It's just a hole in a thing.
No, it's like on a turn.
Damn
it. It's like around here, but on a turn. Somewhere. I don't know if we're
going to... Go up. Go up this road that we're on. Go around the next bend.
I don't think it's going to be on this road. I know it's on a road like this. Like, it's really twisty.
Man.
See? Oh, no, that's not it. That's something else. Damn it.
Damn it.
I think I'm going to try this other one over here.
It's one we were just on.
Yeah, but we didn't get up to the top of it.
Yeah, you're thinking it's like right here.
It's around, on that road somewhere, I think.
If it's not over there, I think I have, there's another place where it could be.
Ow.
Excuse me?
I'm punching my microphone because it's in the way.
There it
with
is.
My acrobatic skills.
Acrobatic. It's definitely...
This is fun.
Around
Yay.
Here. Gotta be. I know it's around here somewhere. God damn it.
Yeah. It's right there. No, it's not.
Nope.
There it isn't.
Shit. I don't know, Zach. I don't know where it's at.
Hold on.
He's Googling it. There it is. Hide here. Don't move. Okay.
Okay, I think it's over here.
Oh, way the fuck over there?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
I think so.
Well, the cops don't see us. Oh, they will.
That might not be it.
There's so much land to cover.
Okay, it keeps... Oh, God. The thing keeps telling me to go, like, to the right, then to the left, then to the right, to the left.
Just... Yeah.
Gonna keep going this way. We should really be on a road.
I could hit the fly button at any time, just let me know.
The fly button.
Fly button.
What does that do exactly?
It makes us fly. And not the fly in the air, like the pimp fly. You know what I mean?
Pimp fly. Is that what you just said?
Pimp fly. You don't know what...
I do,
okay.
But...
Okay, just make sure.
Hit the button.
You've been pimped to flat. I don't know what the fuck happens. Like, nothing happens to you guys' screen, only my screen. That's how cool it is.
Okay, I'll make sure to watch that video then.
Yes, just gonna be
let me know when it's out. And,
7 years from now.
I'll make sure to.
God.
Stupid sidestep.
So, Bugs likes to sidestep. That's what I'm talking about. Two-step?
No, not two-step.
It's sidestep. It's like a sidestep chicken wing.
Sidestep chicken wing. Don't tell me your username.
Yeah, for my match dating service.
That explains a lot.
Murderer.
Sidestep chicken wing.
Yep, we're going the right way. Go that. Yep.
Come on, make it. Do
this
it.
Shut the front door. This thing sucks at turning.
Somebody's
got to
have explosives. Somebody's got to have explosives for the front door.
I have explosives.
Okay, I don't have any. There's it. There it is.
Oh, yeah.
There it is.
Hold up. Let me throw a grenade.
Okay, throw it.
Throwing. Threw it. Throwing. It's exploding.
Do we got to walk?
There we go.
Yeah, we got to walk.
Come on, Polecat.
Oh, I was going to take my donkey.
Duck, I guess. Oh, never mind. It just took a second. Yeah.
Excuse me.
Oh, that's right.
We can hide in here.
Oh, shoot. I don't have a flashlight on my pistol anymore, I don't think.
No one touch me. We're in the dark.
I can't see.
I wish I had a little lighter I could flick open, like a Zippo.
Yeah, I know.
Cool.
I agree.
I wish we had a flashlight that we could just hold.
No. I want to go more back in time, Bugs.
More,
not a
then
flashlight.
Use a musket. Hey, I lost my cops.
To light up the path? What?
Yeah.
Musket with a flame on the end.
That would take way too long.
Hope
they're like right
cops.
Above us. They don't know what's going on.
They lost me.
I have no flashlight.
Zach. Here. You need help?
Trying to make sure none of my guns have flashlights on them. I don't think they do.
Somebody get a rocket launcher.
Let's not do that.
Can we mine for some gold?
Lost my cops too. Nice.
Bugs. Son of a bitch, that's not the best thing to
what,
do in
Zach
here.
Zach can't see.
Besides
what?
The fumes that are going to happen.
Zach can't see, so I'm lighting
them. Let's play fire.
Oh my god, that got really big.
Yeah,
wow.
Whoa, I'm stuck on the other side. I got it, watch this. Come in. Huh, in the fire. Oh my god, shit.
This went out quick.
Don't worry, I'm good. That was fun, let's do it again. Let's see if we can jump over the fire. That's good.
Yeah, it seems like a genius plan.
Yeah.
Here, I'll just put a nice little pole right here.
I want such a big flame ball that it's balls. I gotta run towards you guys and do it. It looks better. Not run away from it.
Whoa, bro. I was almost not out of there.
Hey. You ready for this shit? Come on, get big.
By
that's
the way,
what I'm talking about.
It's even darker in here because it focuses on the
ball. Yeah, it takes the light from everywhere else.
I nailed that.
Yeah.
Did you?
We did it.
Can I get a
hey.
Can I get a high five? Bugs. Oh, I miss again. Fuck this game.
Stop it.
Oh wait. Let's combine all our gas in one pool.
I have
pool.
No gas.
How do you not have any gas?
Is it free?
No, it's not free.
No,
look,
it's not free.
Why do you have a gas can that you're pouring
on
the ground?
I thought I had to get some.
No, you have some.
Get some gas. Hashtag gas life.
Oh, hashtag gas life.
Can we just all stand together and burn ourselves like crisp?
Yeah, that's what we're gonna
taquitos.
Do.
Taquitos. Okay, cool.
Like what?
Crisp little. Do you burn taquitos?
I burn the shit out of taquitos.
That
when
makes
I cook
no
them.
Sense.
Well, it's because they're better crispier than they are soggy. Yeah.
I mean, I agree with that, but you don't
agree
have to burn
with
them.
It's gonna be amazing.
Hey, I'm not ready yet.
I wasn't ready either.
Oh, fuck! Oh,
god damn it!
That's what I'm talking about.
My guy dropped the can, bring out a gun, and insta-shot it. And I didn't even have enough time to register what was going on.
Glad I still have 70 in my can, and I'm still down here.
Well,
I guess I'm gonna. Polecat's body is not here anymore.
You can Polecat my body.
Have fun. Living that mime life.
I'm gonna live that.
Why
light
don't you?
On fire life.
Why don't you craft some stuff while you're down in that mine?
I get it. That was horrible.
Sick-pow. You survived.
Yeah, he survived somehow.
Yeah, because I'm.
Fuck is this?
Satan reincarnated.
It's because it has to do with him being German.
Let me get this. Wow.
I'm sorry.
Let me get this straight. Zach's Satan reincarnated.
I just derped off the wall. Ow. Don't be mean.
That didn't even. You didn't even die. What?
I don't know, but I just fucked you up, and I feel good about myself now.
Shot you in the cankle with a musket.
Yo, you can't shoot me in my cankles.
I just did.
No, stay away from them. They're not for you.
I shot your mankles all over the place.
Your mankles. Your man ankles.
Exactly. Your mankles.
Fucking, I'm gonna mankle your face. Oh, no.
You can't mankle somebody's face.
Yeah, you can.
No, that's not how mankles work.
I'm taking the family on a vacation. Hold on. God damn it. Fucking, why are you killing me and my family? All we're trying to do is pick mushrooms.
Fucking shit. Because you're a bunch of druggies. Trying to pick mushrooms.
Oh, shit. You're fucked up. Every time I see the little picture of you in the corner with that retarded ass sock on your face. God. Total bullshit. Zach, you good? Choking on your tongue, bro? Okay.
Yeah, there it is.
Are we going to call it here?
Yep, we're going to call it there.
Okay. There it is.